Ugh, it is so hot. I feel like every inch of my body is sticky. Oh god. Oh, how was your little sister's birthday party? Aw, I wish I could have been there. I've been so stressed lately. Oh, thank you for the sample cake, by the way. I still have it. No, it's not bad. It's only been like a week. Yeah, I was just writing the article that Gilman wants me to write. Yeah, the one about the Asia Pacific Economic Corporation. I was supposed to write about sustainability. That's the thing though, I can't write it. Not like that. It's just a scheme so multinational corporations can make more money in already exploited countries. It's like APEC supports mining in the Cordillera region of the Philippines. Yeah, foreign countries. I'm just washing dishes, what does it sound like? No, I'm not showering! Well, anyway, I just wish I could have been in this protest in Seattle. Yeah, the protest. But, I mean, APEC is coming in November. Yeah, November 12th. Yeah, well, I cannot write that article. Yeah, I'll be at your place at 6. I'll bring the adobo. Don't worry, I'll remember to put in the bay leaf this time.
I have to go. I know I can't.
It's not hopeless, actually. In 2019, in Chile, they were actually able to shut APEC down. Okay, well, I'm gonna get some sleep. Good night.